Here we go with the second match of the night. It is a fatal four-way to determine the number one contender for the NCW Women's Championship at NCW Fusion. First we have Violet, who we haven't seen in a long time. But a victory tonight will put her back in that title contention. Of course, three women will say otherwise. Speaking of women wrestling, I really need more wrestlers. More women wrestlers, I mean. Yeah, something wrong with my voice. And here we see Tiffany White, we have not seen in a long time. Not since she lost her number one contenders match for the women's title. I believe Tiffany White lost to... not Casey Winners, not Akira Ray. She lost to the current NCW Women's Champion. Shit, I am so bad with memory. My memory fades like that. Wasn't Shannon Yore? Because I know if I remember correctly, Shannon Yore defeated Crystal. I believe she lost to Christina. But Casey Winners is the only one who was in that Fatal 4-Way at NCW Eclipse. Eclipse and Overload, she's been in title matches. But she has yet to have a one-on-one match for the Women's Championship. She wins tonight. She could get that opportunity. However, in the last Fatal 4-Way she was in, she got distracted by fighting Akira Ray. If she gets distracted here tonight, she could lose her opportunity to compete at NCW Fusion. These four girls are going to have to keep their head on a swivel here tonight. I wonder, with Casey Winner's design, should have it been black on the front and back and blue on the sides? Nah, I think it's good like that. Tiffany White and Crystal going at each other. Violet and God damn it, I mean Casey Winters fighting in the ring. Violet with an Irish whip and then into the big boot almost instantly. Casey Winters with the jawbreaker. They did a hurried run and set her up on that second rope. But Violet able to get out of it. Irish whip into the corner. Casey Winters forearm now going in. Slams it into the turnbuckle and then rolling German suplex. Tiffany White just beating on Crystal here. Oh, big chop across the chest. Violet showing some of that aggressive side. She wants that women's championship opportunity now that Akira Rae is no longer the champion. Each one of these girls have beef with Christina, I know that much. Tiffany White defeating Christina in the number one contenders qualifying matches. I believe Christina eliminate Casey Winters in the Elimination Chamber? I'm not too sure about that. And Violet knows that she could have been the first champion first, but Christina got lucky in that one. So here we go, superplex. Casey Winters not done. Falcon Arrow. Crystal a little focused on Tiffany White here. There he goes, back in the ring. Casey Winters going top rope here. Oh, big elbow drop. Crystal not done with Tiffany White, trying to throw it out of the ring here. Drags it back under the top rope, leans her on the second rope. Big falling neckbreaker. Oh, there it is, the Witch's Curse. Oh! Casey Winters rolling out of the ring after that big super back body drop. Violet now, Irish whip. Oh, into the side, Tilt-A-Whirl side slam. I focus moving to Tiffany White now. What's Tiffany White hit, got here? Oh! No, Violet with a super kick. Oh, Tiffany White just coming out of, not Tiffany White, Casey Winters coming out of nowhere just dropping everyone. Speaking of Tiffany White, trying to steal the victory here. Takes the atomic drop. Takes another one. And there's a third atomic drop. Ooh. Casey Winters and Tiffany White kind of came in at the same time. Oh, big suplex. There goes Tiffany White. Violet going after Crystal. No. Casey Winters going after Violet. Winners wants Crystal. Big discus clothesline there. Goes for the shoulder barge, but no luck there. Violet throwing Casey back into the ring now. Just dragging her back by the hair, throwing it into the mat. Kick to the side of the head. Violet now looking to end it. Oh! The Violet twist. No, but Casey Winner's not going down. Oh, Casey Winner's taking out the knee. Hurricanrana. But Violet with that sharp elbow to the gut and throws her over. I got her locked up in a figure four headlock. Casey Winner's getting a tap here. No, able to roll out of it. Oh, big power slam. Casey Winner's now showboating to the fans. Oh, big clothesline. Followed up with another one. Ducks one from Violet. And a huge tilt the world backbreaker. Leg drop to the arm. Oh, Tiffany White's got Crystal over the barricade. Big corkscrew leg drop. That could be it for Crystal. Oh, off the ring post. Oh, massive spine buster there by Casey Winners. Casey Winners getting rid of Violet there. Showing off of a dab. Oh, Witch's Curse. That could be it. Casey Winners knows better than to take her eyes off the witch. Oh no, Casey Winners just hung there. Able to get out. Casey Winners going powerbomb. Oh, this could be it. One. Oh no. Violet able to get back into it. Oh, springboard elbow. Oh, fisherman suplex, this could be it. One, two. Referee trying to stop Violet from breaking up that pinfall. But she said, screw it, I'm hitting the referee. Oh, big knee breaker there. And a face buster to Violet. Drop followed up with a slap. Violet hanging Crystal up on that second rope, but no. Crystal able to get out of it. Snap suplex attempt. No, Violet sneaking out the back. Casey Winner's back in the ring now. But Crystal able to catch her. Setting Casey up on that top rope. What's she going for here? Super Hurricanrana. Tiffany White coming out of nowhere. Oh, face buster, the witch. Casey Winters not giving up. Here she goes. A belly to belly. One, two. Violet there to break it up. Casey Winters looking to end it here. No, Violet stops her. Tiffany White out on her feet now. Casey Winters sets her up. Here she goes. Full Winter. That could be it for Violet. Oh. These four women trying to beat each other half to death for this title opportunity. Oh, big knee to the gut. Cold vibration in the corner. Oh. Casey Winters celebrating a little too early now. Crystal hunting her down. Big boot to the face. Oh, raking the eyes. Bridging suplex. This could be it. One. Two. No. Casey Winters able to kick out. Tiffany White back in the ring. Crystal on her knee getting her breath back. Violet now back on her feet. Oh no. Crystal. Shotgun drop kick. Crystal looking to end it on Violet here. Tiffany White out on her feet. Here she goes. There's a face buster. Casey Winters going over that top rope. Tiffany White getting rid of her. Taking the fight out the ring now. Oh, big belly to belly there on the steel floor. And then bouncing her off the post. Violet going after Winters now, throwing her back in the ring. White throwing Crystal in the ring. Huge boot to the side of the head. But Crystal rolling straight back out. Oh no, oh, Casey Winters with the roll up. One. Two. No. I thought Casey Winters was about to steal one. Looks like she might. Here she goes. Winter powerbomb. One. Two. No. Tiffany White able to kick out of the winter powerbomb. Crystal back in the ring now. Oh no, Casey Winters being caught with that super kick. The fans chanting, this is awesome, and indeed it is. These four women are going, beating each other half to death for this title opportunity. Crystal face busts to the Shining Crystal. That should be her Shining Wizard. The Witch's Curse is what that one should be. Yeah, I'll call it Shining Crystal for a knee to the face. One day I'll come up with moves and not forget them. Oh, looked like Violet was going for a spear. Casey Winters slowly recovering on the outside. A lot has been taken out of these four women, but they are fighting. I don't know how much they got. Oh, there's a spear. Looks like she was going for the Violet Swiss, but Casey Winters blocked it. Going for the pinfall. Oh, she just stole the victory. But Casey Winters is going to NCW Fusion for a shot at the NCW Women's Championship. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, haha. I knew there was no commentator there. Look at this. Spears Chris, Tiffany White. Her focus goes straight on Casey Winters. Blocks the shot and takes the cover. One, two, three. I feel in a way Violet beat herself, but then again, that was anyone's game. If she hit that, that could have been it for Casey Winters. But Casey Winters going on to the pay-per-view for another shot at the NCW Women's Championship.